Swimming action continues on day two here in Gwangju at the Nambu University Aquatics.
Please
now
welcome
the final medal event
the final
of the night.
Women's
50-meter
butterfly.
Butterfly. A flurry of splash and spray. Won this event back in Shenzhen, China in 2011. She's looking to do it again. And she has pulled in front. She will take the gold medal here. Svetlana Timurova of Russia takes silver. Holly Barrett, who was fifth in this event in Kazan, she moves up to take bronze here in Gwangju.